Hello friends, I have created an Excel sheet for traverse area calculation. Normally for traverse area calculation, we open AutoCAD and paste the traverse data, that is easting northing, and then we calculate the traverse area. But in this Excel file, just what you have to do is paste your point ID easting and northing data for traverse. So this area, traverse area, will be calculated automatically in this square meter, square feet and acres format. This formula is applicable when your traverse data is free from closing error. And if you have closing error, then you can adjust it by traverse closing error calculations or traverse corrections. So friends, welcome to our channel, Learn and Explore. Please, before going to start this video, I'm requesting you to subscribe our channel and press this bell icon to get notifications. If you have closing error in your traverse data, for example, this is the first point of the traverse, this point, and this is the first point again. So this data is same, that means there is no closing error. Right, for this now, for example, I'm changing this northing value 10 meter. So this is 70. Now you can see that there is a closing error. Then this formula will not work. So to calculate this, to eliminate this closing error, I have created another Excel sheet for this specially. So you can use this Excel sheet for traverse corrections. So this is the Excel sheet what I have created, and I already uploaded this Excel sheet in my YouTube channel. So you can paste this uncorrected data, that is where this is closing error is existed. So you can see this is the closing error 10 meter at 180 degree. And here is the output. This is the corrected easting and northing values. See, this first point coordinate and the last point coordinate is same. So this is the corrected data. Now you can copy it, and for traverse area calculation, open this Excel sheet and I'm pasting this easting northing data, paste and values. See, this area is closed and this is the actual area of the traverse area. So I have another sample data for this traverse area calculation, and we'll also check in the AutoCAD also that whether this area is correct or not. So I have another data. You can see that I'm copying this data. I have 43 points of a traverse, so I'll copy this data and this traverse area calculator and paste it. See, this traverse layout has been drawn, and here it is the area showing 501427.5 square meter and this 123.91 acres. Now I will check whether this Excel sheet is working properly or not. So I will paste the traverse data in AutoCAD. For pasting the easting northing values in AutoCAD, I already uploaded some videos. Then go and check this. So for example, I'm putting this formula for easting and within quotation comma and again ampersand then northing. So this is the formula to paste the easting northing data in AutoCAD. So I'm dragging it. Now copy it and go to AutoCAD. This is my AutoCAD. I'm choosing polyline command, and in the command bar, right click and paste. See, this is the actual traverse in AutoCAD. Now I'll check this area, whether is in this Excel sheet the area is showing 501427.5. So now in AutoCAD, what is showing? So I will use list command, li. Here the area is showing 501427.5402. So this area is absolutely right as in AutoCAD. So this Excel sheet is working fine, and you can download this. I will give the download link in the description and in the comment box also. And if you want to know about the formula, the basic formula for these calculations, then you click here that I used this formula. this summation of p and summation of q, then summation of p minus q. What is p and q? For detail, you can go to the video link. I am giving it in the top corner. There you can view the details about the about this formula. So that will be easy to understand. For traverse corrections, traverse correction, use this Excel sheet that I created. You can download it from this from our channel. You can find this video, this traverse calculation on corrections. So in this video, in the comment box, the download link is available for this traverse corrections. So friends, thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel and leave a like this video. Thank you.